if a car makes you smile, then what else do you need, really? Like, that's why everyone drives around these slammed cars that are just, like, portions of inches to the ground, and everyone else is like, do that. And you see the guy behind the wheel, he's like, this is the most fun I've ever had!